नत्वा गणेशं गजवक्त्रयुक्तं गुरुं स्मरन् वेदविदां वरेण्यं विष्णुं विभुं वैदिकतत्त्वरूपं वैकुंठसंस्थं सततं नमामि. Now the second kind of bhaktas, artha bhaktas, the ones who are in trouble. They approach God because they are in trouble, only because they are in trouble. 30, 40, 50, 60 years of their life, they lived scorning at all those who went to temples and did pujas daily. What fools! What waste of productive time! What a national waste of time! Help someone instead of all this. The smell of incense, agarbatti lit by parents, chokes them. They can't breathe. The smoke coming from camphor is pollution. The global warming is happening because of the smoke coming from camphor, coming from one small piece of camphor lit by the parents. Festivals are waste of resources. Playing Holi is waste of water. The eco-friendly self wakes up every time a festival comes. Eco-friendly Ganesha, eco-friendly Govinda, eco-friendly Diwali, eco-friendly Holi. The very next day you will find these echoists, that is who they are, like egoists, echoists, the greenies. The very next day you will find these echoists throwing plastic left, right and center. For them, God is a waste of time, money and energy. Until the job is suddenly lost. Until the business suddenly goes burst. Until the newly released film flops. Until the husband is found cheating. Until police comes calling about an accident that they never caused. Until the medical test result comes and it is bad. Until the married away daughter comes back home. Until there is a differently abled child in the family. Then suddenly God comes into life. But then God should be quick in giving results. Otherwise what injustice. I have been going to temple for 15 days now. Still no result. I have done fasting on 12 Saturdays. Fasting or feasting on fasting special recipes? Don't know. Still no result? What is God doing? So this kind of bhakti, the artha bhakti, has two climaxes. One, nothing happens in 15 days. They say God is a humbug. God is a creation of man to make money. I am smart. You can't take me for a ride. I have understood. So, they go back to their old selves and their own problems. Second climax, they get their work done, give credit to a minister's PA who suddenly came into life. Or their own suddenly awaken intelligence and luck or whatever and go back to their old selves only to wait till the next storm to come up in life. And now they know what to do. Small percentage of artha bhaktas stay on and develop genuine devotion, but a very small percentage. Harihi Om.